basic hand drills that we do to help quarterbacks warm up their hands. This is done before practice or after practice. It's also a conditioning drill, so they will get tired doing the drill.
Are you ready?
Right knee.
Go.
Left knee.
Figure eight.
Around the waist. Waist, right knee. Waist, left knee. Both knees. Relax. As you can see, he's getting tired. Good, great conditioning drill. Okay, right hand. Right hand long drops. Left hand long drops. Right hand 360. Left hand 360. That's all we have for our warm-up hand drills. That's it. Throw mechanic drills. We're gonna start with the snap drill. Thank you.
Crouch. Crouch. Step down. Let's crouch.
You need to get footy for that. So they're going to get...
Your legs are re-crunching. Just stay
for
it. Get out of here. Pedal. Bam.
And get ready to throw it in anchor. Right? Going back over here.
Going to six route or whatever.
Like you're stopping in between them, but that you're going right. For it. You're moving.
Hitch, then get to the run. Alright, good. I'll do the run right up the middle. Now, this one, you just lob it over a little bit. Good, one more. Good. Now good.
Julio,
come up
here,
papa. Come up here. Point. There you go. Yep. Get there. Point. Give about 3 more yards. There you go. Good. Very good. Get out of the picture. You haven't done this yet. Don't mess up the picture. Come out.
Great.
One, two, three. Feel out. Good.
Now we'll come from this end.
Yeah. You got it? Right, you see it? Yeah, same thing. Oh, pass right in front.
Looking in my shoe.
You might want to take two back.
Flip it, please.